Man's population is creating an imbalance in the ecosystem. The largest predator is just growing larger and larger. Consuming while assuming the signs of impending danger, I'm afraid that nature might just decide to retaliate. I'm afraid that nature might just decide to retaliate. I had a heart-to-heart with our Mother Earth, and she said to me, "Son, you need me as much as I need you. Our existence is intertwined. I was created for you, and you were formed from me to take care of me until you return to me. So you need me as much as I need you. So if you don't take care of me, just know that you're just committing suicide by suffocation. It's a slow but painful death. You need me as much as I need you, but I don't cease to exist without you, yet you can't seem to exist without me. You need me as much as I need you. So when my trees start bleeding, so you can build your buildings, just keep in mind that you just increase the sizes of the oceans of sand called deserts. When my rivers start screaming from your chemical deposits, just keep in mind that you just withdrew from your life's deposit. You see, greed is making me less green. I said greed is making me less green. Man is taking over. This chase for money is taking over. We pillage and plunder and can't see the blunder. So sometimes I wonder how short-sighted we are not to see the forest for the trees, not realizing that soon we will not see the forest because there will be no trees. We just made the West African rhino extinct. If we don't pay attention to our think they make their money off their day jobs. Man's population is creating an imbalance in the ecosystem, and I am afraid that nature might just decide to retaliate. Do you think it's out of fear that the earth quakes, that the wind whispers, then the leaves shake? Do you think that the night is quiet because it's afraid of the dark? Did you ever trip the rain for it to fall? Did you ever tip the sun for it to shine? You see, the apple knew about gravity long before Isaac Newton did. And the moon, it could draw a perfect circle long before geometry. Man's population is creating an imbalance in the ecosystem, and I am afraid that nature might just decide to retaliate. It starts with you and me. Why not take care of your environment? Small actions together breed a much bigger result. The chaos theory, the butterfly effect. If we each played our part to make the difference, then there would be a huge difference. A raindrop by itself is just that, a drop. But together they create a river that cuts through rock. Thank you.